Tonight, a Penmen doubleheader on Nesson Plus. Game one, the Southern New Hampshire women look to return to their early season form. Lemoyne wants to keep its second half resurgence rolling. It's the Penmen and the Dolphins in a Northeast 10 women's basketball showdown on Nesson Plus. Next. Shelf. And down low, Lorenzen, a one-on-one move with the left hand, and that one goes.
Three turnovers, and now here's another one.
Yep. Knocked away. Paxton's pass was blocked. Now they kick it out to Purcell for three, and she hits. Doherty, Conrad, backing her way in, up off the glass and in. Command right inside. Now they kick it out. Wide open for three, and hitting is Lessig.
The best game of the season, actually, since she returned on the loss over the weekend against New Haven.
Lorenzen takes the inbound and puts it up and in. She has four. Lorenzen on the drive, a little up and under, and that one goes. She has eight. Ryan turns it over. Here's Brown on the run. Thought about pushing it ahead. Now it's over to Demand on the drive. Blocked. Batavian gets the put back, and that one goes. She's fouled. Here's Stinson. Basic pressure. Gets around the pressure. On the drive. Falling out of bounds. It goes. And one. Ryan underneath, Conrad holds and shoots and hits. Wow. 16 for her, long cross court pass, picked off by Brown. Up ahead, Demand, in, hits, tie game. Conrad, Tamara, Lorenzen, eight on the clock. Inside Conrad, off the glass and in for the lead. On the ball, still 14 to go on the clock. Shelp. Stinson for the lead. Got it. 10 seconds to go, and Andre has it in her hands. Andre on the drive. Salzbrenner for three. No good. Rebound goes to Lorenzen. Big tie up underneath, and time runs out. The Penmen win the ball game. Southern New Hampshire is now 11-8 overall and 5-8 in the Northeast 10. Lemoyne drops to 9-6-7 in the conference. Penmen basketball on Nesson Plus is a presentation of Southern New Hampshire University. Our executive producer, Tom Wilkins. For producer, Norm Harnick, and the whole Pop Network crew, for Jacob Van Line, I'm Dan Hannigan. Once again, the final score, Southern New Hampshire gets the win 52-51. So long from Manchester.